is out. It will be a beautiful day. Varna, Central Beach. It's Sunday, 8 a.m. There's always police here. Checkpoint before, but now you just sit in the car, and if you want to eat, drink and have good fun, you can come here. Yeah, it's pretty much very dirty now, but this is the way it is after Saturday night. Going to the party. Just checking my watch, see if the video is still recording. It is. This way up is the sea garden in the central part of the town. This is Makawali, and these these are very famous places to drink. But the most famous one is this one here. It's called Kubo. If you want to have a good fun, you come here. Yeah, Kubo. Then here is, these are just clones. They tried so hard to be like Kubo, but Kubo is Kubo. And now I will take you to seaport, Varna seaport, or just Varna port. Swimming pools. They are open in the winter and they are not indoors, they are outdoor swimming pools. Children come to swim here, not only children, a lot of people can come here and swim. I don't know, maybe you should, maybe you have to pay some taxes. Now we are entering the Port Varna. It has been recently renovated with this bike lane, a lot of places to drink and eat. It's all about eating and drinking in Bulgaria, if you didn't know. We do it a lot. And then you get fat, you get tired, and you get sick, and then you're starting to go to the gym, to ride a bike, to run, but it's too late, sometimes it's too late. And what do? You start drinking pills, and then it's getting worse and worse. So it's your choice, drink and eat or ride a bike. There's still time to save yourself. Oh, stop it, I will stop rumbling now. This is the seaport. Yes, it's very pretty. I will take you to the other side after a minute. We'll visit it. But first, we'll go to see the far, the lighthouse, as they say in English. And this is the end of the bike alley. Now I will climb. Stay tuned. We've been here for 3 days and it's been raining cats and dogs, and now it's sunny. When we have to leave? On my birthday. Yes, it's sunny, but that's what life is. Get some, lose some, just be happy wherever the rain comes down or the sun goes up. You have to be happy. This is the lighthouse. It's named after me, Saint Nicholas. I'm not a saint, but I'm Nicholas or Nicola. Nice to meet you. It seems that we'll be having a good day. Maybe we'll visit the beach again today. I don't have to hurry so much. I just have to wake up my guys. And this is the he house. And these are the stairs. I'll just leave my bike here. This is the sun. There are almost no clouds. I can't believe it. These are a lot of ships. Passenger ships, cargo ships, tourist ships, attraction ships. We have it all. And this is the lighthouse. I hope that you can see it. It's a big one. Let's go down. Hop, 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 hop. See what we have here. Yeah. It's a wire. It's here. Saint Nicholas, it's written there. You see? You see my hand? Nicholas. Nikolai. I'm not Nikolai. I'm Nikola. It's very pretty. We have a nice weather. We go for a spin. We go home. Take my kids. We go to the beach. They'll be happy. Yep, they will be happy. I just have to call the host. We're back. It's raining cats and dogs for 3 days. I can't believe it. Come today. But today is my birthday. I have a birthday party scheduled. With my parents and a lot of my relatives, and I can't miss that in some other place. It's very nice. Good morning, guys. Wake up. Do you hear the sound of the sea? It's very calm. At least the water will be very clean. After so much raining, it tends to be very clean. And it's just opposite of what you might expect, but it is. It's clean. Otro. People are fishing. I will not go there because it's closed for some reason. We'll go through here.